बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द वीडियो सेशन ऑफ कैंटम पब्लिशर। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न मैथमेटिक्स 1 चैप्टर 3 लेक्चर नंबर 1। फॉर दिस पर्पस यू मस्ट हैव दीज थ्री बुक्स, टेक्स्ट बुक फॉर ग्रेड 1, वर्क बुक फॉर ग्रेड 1 एंड रिसोर्स पैक। वी विल यूज द मेन कॉन्टेंट फ्रॉम द टेक्स्ट बुक एंड द कॉन्टेंट रेलिवेंट from the workbook, but the resource pack is for the guidance of your parents and teachers. There is complete methodology given in this resource pack that how to teach you through activities and real life examples. Resource packs can be downloaded from our official website. Students, now come to the book. Unit 3, measurement of length and mass. In this unit, we will discuss different types of measurements about length and mass, and we will compare these measurements. Look over these three candles. What you have observed in these three candles? Our first topic is 3.1, comparison of objects. Now come to the today's topic. Students, our today's topic is comparison of objects, part 1. Part 1 means this is our first lecture on this topic. We will discuss only one SLO. SLO means student learning outcomes. Long, longer and longest. We will observe different objects and check their lengths and observe which object is long, which is longer and which is longest. We will compare their lengths or the different length of different objects. Students, now come to the textbook page number 53. Comparison of objects. Look here. Long and short. This is a candle, you can see. Similarly, you can observe objects at your home. Look here, the length of this candle is greater than the length of this candle, second candle. So we can say this candle is long candle and this candle is short candle, because the length is long of this candle and it has short length. Now in part B, look here, identify. On your book you have to write, identify the long and short. Just observe the length of these bottles and write in the given space which is long and which is short. So color the long object red and short object blue. Write here short and write here long, because the length of this bottle is large and this bottle is short or small. So you should color this bottle into blue and this one into red. Similarly, observe these pencils. These pencils has long length, greater length, and this pencil has small length. So you should color this pencil into blue and this pencil into red and write here short and then long. Students, now come to the next page. Long, longer, longest. Remember one thing, in our grade 1 we have discussed about ascending order. Order and descending order. We moved when we was going up. Like this, If we have 3, 4, 5, 6 and then 7. We move for ascending, we move from lowest to highest. When we were in descending order, we moved from highest to lowest number. So this was the highest, this was the lowest. Like this, we have small length bottle, this one, we can say this is a long bottle. And this is in middle space, this bottle is greater than first bottle, but smaller than the last bottle. So this bottle is the longest bottle, the length of this bottle is longest, but the length of middle bottle is longer, and we can say this is long. Students, similarly, remember these three words. You have to complete next example in part B. These are three ropes. Identify which is the long, which is longer, and which is longest. Which is the small rope having smallest length among the given lengths, given ropes? So you need to color it. Which color? Color the long rope yellow, longer rope green, and the longest rope red. Which rope has the greatest length? This one. Which has the middle length and which has the small length? So we have this one. This is the long. Similarly, this one is longer. This one is longest. Students, you should color this rope in red, because this is the longest, and long one is yellow, and longer one in green. Students, now come to the exercise. Exercise 3A. Always read the statement carefully. Question 1. Color the longest object. Observe these given objects in each part. Color the longest one. Color should be on your choice. You can color in red, you can color in blue, or anyone. This one is the longest scale. This one is the longest watch. This one is the longest spoon. So you should color these objects. Students, now come to the next page. Complete this work at your home. Send your book to your teacher for checking. In question 2, write 1 for long, 2 for longer, and 3 for longest object. Which is long? This one. Which is longer? 2. Which is longest? 3. Similarly, complete part B and C. At the end, send your book to your teacher for checking. You should complete these questions on your book. Now come to the workbook. Complete this practice work at your home. This is your home task. Example 2. Identify the longest bat and the shortest bat. These are three bats given. Which is the shortest among these bats, and which is the longest? Identify. This is the shortest and this is the longest. The bat in figure B is what? Is longest in figure C is. Similarly, complete the other parts. You should complete this part at your home on your workbook. This is a project. You have to complete this project at your home with your mother. At the end, your mother should sign over here. Take a Sunday newspaper. What you have to do? Read the statement carefully. With the help of your mother, cut the picture of one longest object and one shortest object from it. Check complete newspaper and then identify which picture is longest and which is shortest in the newspaper. Cut them and paste over here. Shortest object picture should be pasted here and longest object should be here on your workbook. Students, also complete practice A question 1 at your home. There are two options in question 1. The longest vehicle is which one? Bus or train? Choose any one. This one. Similarly, take the longest baseball bat. Which one is longest? Identify. Complete this task at your home and send your workbook to your teacher for checking. Students, what we have done today? Our today's topic was comparison of objects, part 1. We have done only one SLO, long, longer, longest. Students, I hope you understand and enjoyed today's lesson. If you have questions and suggestions, please write us at mathematics@cantorpublisher.com. Thank you very much. Inshallah, we'll see in our next class with new lesson. Allah Hafiz.